You look kind of empty.
Actually, all are when you really think about it. Like, life is just a series of getting to a goal and then getting tired of being at that goal and moving on to the next goal and then repeating the process until you die. A phenomenon known as the hedonic treadmill, where you get to a certain status of comfort, luxury, and then get used to it right away, and then you have to keep entertaining that instead of just enjoying what you have currently. And then it's just this fucking endless cycle of monotony and trying to achieve a goal that you don't even know, is that really what you want? Is that what you want, or is it what you think you want? And then you just do it over and over again, and then you die. And like, is that a good use of your life? Like, some people could say that maybe that is a good use of life, but maybe it's not. And that really is up to you. It's up to you to teach you. I'm gonna throw bottle caps at your face.
No, stop.